there's things in the diet that we don't realize are lacking for some of these microbes that by adding these compounds, we're bringing these, what we would call in the old days, we called unidentified growth factors.
Yeah.
And, you know, magic dust of adding in yeast products real in bacterial culture helps grow bacteria all the time. So it makes a lot of sense that it works in the animal as well.